don't want women, or anybody else for that matter, standing up to the pharma, you know, machine that is pushing all this lifelong drug care, drug use and mutilation of gay and lesbian
kids. It's really interesting that you say the word care, because actually it's the total opposite, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's abuse. I don't know what, abuse.
It's so clear to me now that, you know, it's about euthanasia of gay and lesbian kids.